Hey guys, it's JackSpiral123, and today we're on the Gaming Evolve server doing something that I want to do. That is something I'm working on off camera. It looks horrible. It's going to be my baby dinosaur pen. So, yeah, it's going to look like trash for a while. Ooh, we have turtles. Let's drop them inside of paradise. They shouldn't despawn. At least I hope they don't. Okay, so we have one turtle inside of paradise. Keep that in mind while we're out. So, my plan for this episode is to find a high level Dodicarus and tame it up. So, I'll see you guys when I find one, if I do, and then we'll go from there. Okay, you guys, we're back. I found a level 72 Dodicarus, so I decided we're going to tame this one up, because level 72 is a good level. Let's make sure that we don't drop him. Aw, I was hoping a beaver would have spawned. Okay, so we still have the one turtle. And we still have the Dodicarus. So we'll set him down. We'll go grab some of our Trank arrows. Or Trank darts, because I've got a gun now. Do I have it on me? Yeah. I have 3 shots. 3 is not good enough for him. So let's go grab our Trank darts. 29. That also is not enough shots. Let's craft 10 more of these. And then we can craft 10 Trank arrows. Trank arrows, yeah. Trank darts, I mean. So then we'll take them, and we should have enough shots. 40 should be more than enough. You see, I rounded the numbers. Now, I'm pretty sure this guy could keep up with me, so let's just try and stay safe and stay behind. Come on, FPS. You just have to go to sleep. If you attack me, you know you're screwed. I might just end up killing this guy. Oh yeah, he's low on health. Oh gosh, he almost hit me. If he hit me there, he would have so been killed. Oh, here we are. Ball form. Let's aim for the neck. Let's hope we don't kill him. Okay, let's wait a few seconds. I'll be back if I have this guy on. We'll be right back. Stop being durable. I want you knocked out because I want to tame you. Succumb to your sleep. You will get me many rocks. He took all of my trank arrows. What are you? What are you? I know this is really unsmart, because this guy could be mad still. So, I guess we failed? Yeah? Did I fail? Yeah. Let's, kind of kill this guy now, because obviously he's not going out. Maybe we can punch him out. Either punch him till he's dead or punch him till he's out. Is he really not going out? You are tanking way too much of this. It's almost like he likes it. I should have got the magnifying glass to see how much he's at right now. Maybe I could still learn its enneagram. Make glass. No, I can't. Can you just go to sleep? Why don't we get one of the packies? Okay, which one do I grab? Hopefully it's Roxanne. No, it's blue. And the game works. Okay, come here, Blue. I've got a job for you. What am I holding that's making me heavy? It's all of this. All of this junk. Okay. Let's see, do we knock it out? Okay, let's increase the stamina on this guy. Come on, regain all of that stuff. Sorry about the clicking noise. Just go to sleep and you won't die. There is a pig here. Yes, we got it! Oh my gosh, that took way too much work. He was at 92 health. Let's grab all of the metal berries. I have no clue what this guy's favorite food is, so I'll just feed him metal berries. Okay, let's throw these on him. And these, and these, and these, and these. And these. We got a Dodicarus pretty much. Don't run. I want to knock you out too. Okay, if I charge and miss. A level 92 Oviraptor. You better not die. I killed it. Good job, Blue. You're a perfect taming mount. Let's see how much, Okay, so he can't hurt an allied dino. Let's test him out on the pig. If he can't knock out the pig, then he's pretty much lead. Okay. Prediction! You can't run from destiny. Don't run from me. You'll just end up getting more hurt. We're killing the pig. There we go. Okay, so he can knock out a pig. And now let's actually kill the pig. Dodicarus are pains to tame. But I'll make sure I tame him. I will be back when this guy is done taming up or whatever. So yeah, see you guys in a little bit. Thank you. Okay, guys, we're back. We have the Dodicarus almost tamed up. He almost died due to the Pachy when we knocked him out. But thankfully, he didn't die, and now we have this Dodicarus. Well, we don't have him yet, but we're going to have him. Because he's actually not that bad. I'm going to increase nothing but weight on him. Because I want a lot of rocks. And rocks are good. Rocks are what we need in life. So, also off camera, I'm going to be increasing the amount of dinos here. To be honest, I only need 2 aloes, but I don't mind having a bunch of them. And I'm going to tame another Dodicarus to be wandering around here freely. And then I'm going to tame a Parasaur, and then a bunch of dinos, you know. Post in the comments if you want to see me taming them, because to be honest, I'd find it boring just to see someone taming something. But if you want to see me taming them, then just post it in the comments. That way I know that you guys want to see me fill this place up with luscious and beautiful dinosaurs. So, yeah. Also, post in the comments what you want me to do with this thing up here. I feel like I'm going to use it for like a greenhouse almost, or for when the next update comes out with the flying thing, the flying cage, or whatever you want to call it. So just post down what you want me to do with that, and then also I'm going to have the first person to post in the comments name as the Dodicarus, even if you're a female, because this guy's a male. Members of the G, you aren't allowed to post in the comments. Unless you have an idea for taming the dinos or something. Oh, there we go! Let's name it to... Oh gosh. Why does the keyboard hate me? Be named. Tip. To be named. KS, yeah. JS. There we go. We got a Dodicarus. If you guys enjoyed the video, please be sure to hit the like button and post down below what was your favorite part. See all you guys in the next episode. Bye.